Well, I was cruising around the park. And this is the last of my HD video for a while. Shortly after this battery, oh, I'll show you what happened. Yep, look at how dead the park is. Well, can't believe what happened. Cut a little too close here, watch. Bam, hit that branch. Took me down, but that's not how I lost my camera. This is how I lost the camera. Flying along through the park, I have to show you on my goggles cam, or DVR, or whatever. And check this out. Come around the corner right here. See how I go right through this area right here? Boom. Cruising through this area. Rolled. Then the next lap, this very next circle, all of a sudden, people from nowhere. There's bike bum pushing his bike. Watch, I'll show you. Pushed it right in my path, right in front of me. I had to avoid him, so I wrecked. Now, see the people there on the right? Now, I'm sort of concerned about them, but they're just sitting there watching the bird. You can see them just watching the bird. They're sort of, you know, because like I said, I've been flying through here. Now, this bum, you can barely see him, but he's on the bike right below that tree right there in the shade, in the shadows. Then I come rolling through, and I had the power up, and I hit the top of that tree, the bottom of the tree branches right there, clipped the big branch, flew about 50 feet, ping, hit a metal park bench. Well, the GoPro clone is GoPro dead. This is how it happened. There he is, see him? Had to. This one's flying through there, and then ping. All gone. So, gonna be getting a new way of filming, I guess. Everybody have a great weekend, man. God bless.